I can see, a lot of those trails on my videos are what was burning. It's my area. I like to play. Crash, get hurt, play. Call it what you want. All right. We're on the 91. Look at the 91 freeway. You never see it like this. I don't even have to split lanes right now. I guess Sunday morning traffic will do that. We'll see what it looks like on the way back. Probably not the same. All right, this transition 15 north smells like fucking super shit. Like I just fucking got hit in the face with a pile of fucking shit. Oh man. UPS. Move! Let's get back on course. Lytle Creek. Still evacuated. Don't see a lot of smoke, so they're probably getting on top of it. Oh, I see some Foss check out there. All the smoke laying down in the valley over there. Had the freeway closed and there were semi trucks just lined all up inside the center of the freeway on the sides. There's people that live around here, we're coming and bringing food and water to people stranded on the freeway. And some people were selling it to them, trying to make a little money. Kind of a dick move. Look at this shit. Stack it up! Yay, Homer. Was closed. If you were coming north 15 like this, they would divert you right to the south 215. Everything north of this was closed. Well, you can see a lot of the orange. Starting to smell it. Definitely smell it now. See all the orange right there. That's that Foss check crap. Ears are popping. Yeah, you can definitely see it. Side of the hill. That stuff just stopped the fire right there. Didn't go past it. Lots of fire trucks. Bernardino. Emergency Ministry Services. Wow, look at that. It's all fucking burned. Started. Yeah, burned over there. Look at plague horn. Still open. Yeah, burned on this side too, right up there. All along there, right up to the weigh station. Survived, huh? Uh. Oh, look at that fucking pole. Burned down everything. Look at that. I wonder how far in. Hopefully it didn't burn Hill 582. Side-by-side video. I got lots of riding out here. It's all green. Went really far in here. Fucking gates are burnt. Just smell it. It's not looking good. Gate 582. Let's go out there. Oh, it looks like it's all right. Stopped right around here. Didn't get those beehives or whatever they are. Burned right there though. Wow, looks like it burned right up the hill 582. Look at all that side of the freeway over there. Was a train stopped when the fire started? I wonder whatever happened to it. Some barbecues. They haul a lot of cars on this road, or train tracks. Look at all this. Bucket. Wow. What do you think, Mitch? Looks a little different than when we came out in the truck, huh? Damn. Trains are running.
Hopefully I wasn't just aiming down the whole fucking time. Hey! What are you? You guys being safe up here? Look at this. Nothing was burned.
I want to see the Summit Inn. It burned all up through there. Up to the Summit Inn, and it burned the Summit Inn diner. It's been there like 50 plus years, right atop the Cone Pass. Couldn't miss it if you drove the 15, went to Vegas. Can't believe this place survived. Fire all around it. Lucky. Lucky. You guys are lucky! All the birds and animals probably hiding out in here. All their homes are destroyed.
Look at it, I'm just... If you were standing right here, you'd probably be dead. See, this side looks like that side.
It's where the fire has burned all up there. Not in that area. Looks like it came around this side. Burned up. Burned up. Not down there. Like it went straight through this way. But didn't hurt Hill 582. Wow. I think I just dropped a lot of water on it. Oh, I tried to come up this hill one time. No traction. Plus it's off camber. Didn't work out so well. They just had another fire out there past Silverwood Lake. I don't think I'm going out there today. I'm just gonna mess with this one.